How to copy existing course materials into the new semester Blackboard shell. This video will provide a guide as to how to copy existing online course content from your online course, divisional course template, or from anywhere you have existing online course content. In this example, the Quality Matters template is the name of the new semester shell. Your course's name will be on the new semester shell, for example, Accounting 101. This shell is basically blank. After you have completed the course copy, your new semester shell will be fully populated with online course content. First, go to the existing online course that you want to copy content from. In this case, we will be going to my Introduction to Software Development Careers course. Next, go to Packages and Utilities listed under Course Management in the Control Panel. Then, click on Course Copy. Here are all the areas of your existing course that you can choose to copy to your new course. Under Select Copy Type, the default is Copy Course Materials into Existing Courses. You cannot change this. Next, choose the course into which you want to copy your content. Click the Browse button and choose your semester. And I will be copying into that Quality Matters course template. Once you select the course you will copy into, click Submit. Then, choose the content to be copied. I'm going to go ahead and copy everything over. You do not want to copy course enrollments, because this will copy students from your older class into your new class. Once you have made your choices, click Submit. You will then see a message that says Success, Course Copy Action Queued. An email will be sent when the process is complete. Now, we will look into the course I copied content into. As you see, all the content has been copied into the new shell in the same location as the older course. Be sure to go through the course to ensure everything is copied properly and to tweak any areas you want.